It's all about speed. Staying ahead of competition is going to be about speed. It's boiling down a lot of the information and try to pull out relevant insights.
The retail climate is a dynamic, changing market each and every day. And what we've now been able to do, now that we have a platform, is take data, convert it to information to make better, quicker business decisions. Because innovation is not just in our products, it's the way we go to market. It's the way that we solve business challenges and bring solutions to our consumers.
With Microsoft 365 and Power BI, we're able to have a more comprehensive view of our business and what's going on in the market with competitive trends. We provide a lot of fleece into the marketplace, and we can see a pattern in the weather that may be colder than normal. It allows us to put a replenishment plan into place with the retailers, predicting what we believe is going to be a higher rate of sale through.
We can take that data, convert it into information, and really tell a story and make sure that our folks have everything they need to make the right decision. While the brand goes back to 1851, our key business drivers are really speed to market and innovation. We've never seen business at the pace we have seen today.
The future is information, but how we access it, how we use it, how we can interpret it is going to be key to the future. The tools that we have through Microsoft allow us to do that better than our competition, will give us a leg up.